último domingo rolou o Oscar, a noite tão esperada, um dos prêmios mais cobiçados do cinema internacional, gente. 91ª edição da cerimônia do Oscar. Aquela história, todo mundo adora ver um tapete vermelho, o que que tá rolando, o que a Lady Gaga ia trazer de bom, que era a grande espera, né, gente? Que era o mais esperado de todos os filmes que estavam concorrendo, era o filme de Lady Gaga. Mas, como o Oscar, como sempre, é uma surpresa, o Cine Cultura vai trazer essa surpresa pra você agora. Cerimônia do Oscar 2019. Vamos conferir quem foram os ganhadores. E agora vamos para as fofocas do Oscar, saber os ganhadores do Oscar, que foi o de melhor filme, que não só ganhou só esse prêmio, gente, ele ganhou de melhor filme, melhor roteiro original e melhor ator coadjuvante, que é o filme Green Book, O Guia. Quer saber? Roda o trailer.
Yeah. Some guy called over here, a doctor. He's looking for a driver. You interested?
I am not a medical doctor. I'm a musician. I'm about to embark on a concert tour in the Deep South. What other experience do you have?
Public relations.
Do you foresee any issues in working for a black man?
You and the Deep South? There's gonna be problems.
Promise me you're gonna write me a letter.
No problems. Tell me that don't smell good.
I've never had fried chicken in my life.
You people love the fried chicken.
You have a very narrow assessment of me, Tony.
Yeah, right? I'm good.
We'll be interacting with some of the wealthiest people in the country. It is my feeling that your diction could use some finessing.
But why you break my balls?
Because you can do better, Mr. Balalonga.
Dear Dolores.
I saw Dr. Shirley play the piano. He's like a genius, I think.
Come on, take it easy.
I prefer not to get grease on my blanket.
Ooh, I'm gonna get grease on my blanket.
This gentleman says that I'm not permitted to dine here.
I'm afraid not.
How does he smile and shake their hands like that?
Because it takes courage to change people's hearts.
What are you doing?
A letter.
May I?
Dear Dolores, sometimes you remind me of a house.
You know this is pathetic, right?
Put this down. The distance between us is breaking my spirit. Falling in love with you
was the easiest thing I have ever done. P.S. Kiss the kids?
That's like clinging a cowbell at the end of Shostakovich's Seven.
That's good.
It's perfect, Tony.
Come on, get out now.
Never win with violence. You only win when you maintain your dignity.
You don't know your own people. You, Mr. Big Shot, doing concerts for rich people.
So if I'm not black enough, and if I'm not white enough, then tell me, Tony, what am I?
Won't you tell me?
Anyone can sound like Beethoven. For your music, what you do, only you can do that.
What do we do about the bones?
We do this.
Pick it up, Tony.
Squirrels would eat it anyway.
Pick it up.
E o mais esperado do ano, né, gente? Pelo menos aqui no Brasil foi um dos mais esperados, que é o filme Bohemian Rhapsody, que conta a história do Queen, principalmente do seu vocalista Freddie Mercury. O filme era esperado ganhar vários prêmios, também não ficou por baixo, ganhou 4 prêmios, logicamente de melhor ator para o Rami Malek. Também tem melhor montagem, edição de som, melhor mixagem. E o filme tá show de bola, que vale a pena até ver esse trailer outra vez.
I enjoyed the show. I also write songs.
Our lead singer just quit. Then you'll need someone new.
I love the way you move on stage. The whole room belongs to you. Don't you see what you could be?
No one will play us on the radio.
We need to get experimental.
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Do it again.
One more.
How many more Galileos do you want?
Roger, there's only room in this band for one hysterical queen.
Mark these words. No one will play a queen.
Fortune favors the bold.
Freddie, concerning your private life.
What more do you need to know? I make music.
I want to give the audience a song that they can perform.
What's the lyric?
Sing it, we will rock you. On.
Ready, Freddie?
Let's do it.
To slow down, Fred.
I just need a bit of time.
What if I don't have time?
We are the champions. We are the champions. No time for losers, 'cause we are the champions.
You're a legend, Fred.
We're all legends.
E o Oscar de melhor atriz vai para ela, Olivia Colman, com o filme A Favorita.
Dearest Queen, you are mad, giving me a palace.
It is a monstrous extravagance, Mrs. Morley. We are at war.
We won.
Oh, it is not over. We must continue.
Oh. Oh, I did not know that.
The Queen is an extraordinary person.
They were all staring, weren't they? I can tell even if I can't see, and I heard the word fat, fat, and ugly.
No one but me would dare, and I did not. She's been stalked by tragedy.
Everyone leaves me. And dies.
I apologize for my appearance. I hoped I might be employed here by you. As something. A monster for the children to play with, perhaps.
It is important to make new friends in court, is it not?
You're so beautiful.
Stop it, you mock me.
If I were a man, I would ravish you. You have become close to Abigail.
She is a viper. You're jealous.
You must send Abigail away.
I do not want to.
Let's shoot something. Sometimes it is hard to remember whether you have loaded the pellet or not.
I must take control of my circumstance.
Throw! I'm on my side. Always.
Favor is a breeze that shifts direction all the time. Then, in an instant, you're back sleeping with a bunch of scabrous whores.
As it turns out, I am capable of much unpleasantness. Did you just look at me? Look at me! How dare you! Close your eyes! Not just stand by and let you destroy me.
You are enjoying all of this, aren't you?
Oh, it is fun to be queen sometimes.
If you do not go, I will start kicking you. And I will not stop. My dear friend, how good to see you've returned from hell. I'm sure you shall pass through it one day.
E agora o Oscar de melhor filme estrangeiro, gente. Infelizmente o Brasil, como sempre, nunca chega lá, né? Passa por perto, tá quase indo, mas nunca emplaca. Mas o cinema mexicano traz, como sempre, novidades. E o filme Roma, que ganhou o Oscar de melhor fotografia, melhor filme estrangeiro e ganhou de melhor direção para Alfonso Cuarón. Um filme que teve um custo desse tamanho e uma rentabilidade imensa e prometeu e fez a sua história no Oscar. Vamos ver?
Not yourself.